All right, so we're back. And you're not gonna believe what I got called back to a job that I had to do. So wow, was that loud in my ear? If you didn't know, these headsets are badass. All right. Okay, so where was I? All right, so I need to return here. Okay. So, all right, so. Just making sure everything's going good. Well, I didn't even hit level 3. Well, that's messed up. Knock everything out of the way. Yay!
You are now entering a safe area.
Fantastic work, Agent. I think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all found it. I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot to me.
Alright, let's load up some stuff. Now, let's see what.
Agent, we just got a distress call from one of the local police precincts we set up as a distribution hub. They're being attacked by rioters. Getting word they're planning on trading hostages for drugs. You need to get in there, eliminate the threat to the precinct, and free any hostages.
I'm not gonna free anybody. They're all going to die. Yeah, I'm a dork. Alright. Let's sell some stuff. Get rid of that. And then.
All sales are final.
All sales are final. Yeah. We need. And this is how you compare. Oh yeah, I'm gonna buy it. We didn't get half the stuff that I normally get. Go back. All right, let's go here. You think if I walked up to the guys and shot them with a shotgun? This one has more damage than that one. Look at that. It don't matter. Up you go. Boop. Up you go. Up we go. And like I said, before you start the next mission, make sure that you're got all your gear updated and empty your bag. So you're not carrying a thousand things that you don't need. Alright, we're fully stocked. Let's go attack the bad guys.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
I want to roam some more because I have a funny feeling that I'm missing something. I think I got this one. Yeah, I think I did get it because it's not popping up. If you're just joining, we are doing the first mission of the Division, the original. We're about to attack the precinct. This is the first main mission before you go into Manhattan. So you have to take over the sea. You have to,
Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
He's saying it right there. We gotta get it under control.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
So the key to this is... I'm such a bad shot. I shot him in the butt. Yeah, watch out for the grenade, dude.
Brooklyn Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back.
Got that, agent? That you're in. Go get him.
It won't let me climb up there. Which I could. You know, but... Do this by the numbers. We got it. Front of me. That's the first time I shoot him through there.
Alert. Additional hostiles inbound.
Oh. I think I'm out of that door first. Yeah, so do I. This gun is not as accurate as the other one.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected. Incoming hostiles detected.
So I don't know if I said this earlier. I don't play the multiplayers. I don't play the Dark Zone. Mainly because people using aimbots and stuff like that. I'd rather just play the AIs. was a headshot. Okay. Alrighty. Let's go in here. There we go. Now these little pouches right here, they normally have an explosive round or or grenades, flashbangs, whatever is available. Wait, am I missing something? I would have sworn there was something else down here. Let's see. Jump in there. Yeah, there's another one right here. Oh, and I can't have it because I'm full. That could be anything. That's right.
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby.
So, I searched for food and all that stuff because there's people, once you get to the other side, that will beg you for food, drinks and whatever, and even some of them get a med kit. Come on, dude. Show your face.
I got this. Get me out of here.
Nah, you can stay in there. I'm not searching through stuff. Alright. So if you want to blind them, shoot for the smoke.
Detected.
Shoot for the fire extinguishers. It'll blind them every single time. There's one right there. If you shoot a wall, like there's some spots that are weak on the wall, it'll do that too. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to wait for this guy. I'm going to wait for this guy to walk back to that side and I'm going to shoot the wall. Come on over here. How the hell did he shoot me? I didn't even notice he shot me. How can I not shoot through a computer monitor?
Warning. Additional incoming hostiles detected.
Dude, get out of my way. Oh, they actually shot somebody? All right, hold on. gotta see. Let's see. Let's see what I left behind. I used up a grenade. Oh, picked it up already. Cool. I don't know what I picked up, but it must have been a grenade because I couldn't pick it up before. Alright, let's go. Really, dude? You started jogging? See what's over here. Frag grenade! Yay! I'm gonna need that over here. I'm gonna have to become a better shooter. Because, this gun is a little bit unstable, if you ask me.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Oh, what the hell did I do that for? Oh my god. Where did he come from? Get out of here. We're done with this mission. That wasn't so bad. For some reason, I'm getting all the buttons confused.
Brooklyn is stable again.
Let's go.
Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
There you go. So that was easy. Anyway, I wish this would have been a live stream. But, I'm having lag issues with Spectrum cable. So I do have fiber optic in the house. I just gotta run some
over there.
I have to run my Ethernet lines from the router in the back room to this side.
Sir, I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes.
All right. And it's an Osprey.
The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening.
Is it really a chopper, though? Yeah, I can't fast forward on this. I like this intro. I'm from New York and this looks beautiful to me. I miss it. I haven't been there in a while. Alrighty. What was that game? It wasn't Spawn. It was on Nintendo. And the guy was like some kind of demon and he had to go through all these things and beat all these people to get out of hell. I forgot the name of the game. But it was almost like he was Spawn. You know what I don't see?
Found out a little more about the first
is that
wave.
The Trade Center?
They're all either dead or MIA. So this is up to us. That's why we need to get it together. Right now.
JTF 68 the tower, visual Hudson.
Yeah.
Two division agents on board. The explosion was their right end. Okay, clear to land. JTF 68.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. Well, we're out of time. I bet on you.
He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. Feast on radio silent by tomorrow. There's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back. Get whatever gear you need. I'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there, young man.
Not for nothing. They really did well with this game as far as the story. All right, let's get out of here. All right. Let's see.
Even in charge anymore.
Look, I don't have all the answers. Don't get pissed at me. I just do what they tell me. I just can't wait to get the fuck out of here.
That's the fucking problem. Right there.
Ooh, merry-go-round.
Hey. Stay with me, man. Look at me. Damn it, look at me.
Buddy, I'm so
in the
sorry.
Eyes. We're gonna get through this. You hear me?
What happened?
Holy shit.
Please.
Did you see that? Did you even fucking see that?
That gun
oh my fucking god.
To go off.
Come on. We're safe now. It's okay.
So, the reason why I'm doing this real quick is I actually have never paid attention to any of these people. I typically just run by. And they scream stuff at me.
You need to step through here, pal. Gotta make sure you're clean. This virus is equal opportunity.
Brooklyn's not supposed to be as bad. Those goddamn gangs don't control everything.
Not yet, anyway.
I guess this is the way you get the narrative of the game, but I like, sometimes it's like, I enjoy listening to people.
You know, I get why we gotta wear this shit, but honestly, it's like being wrapped up in paper mache. Can't get shit done. I feel goddamn helpless.
You get to go, okay? I gotta tell you, I don't envy you going back into that mess. I'm getting out the minute I can. Good luck to you.
Cool. Alright. First thing we gotta do. And let's see what we got here. Oh, this is way better. Thank you. Goodbye. Alright, and then at level 4. Alright. Huh. Do we have anything else? Okay, cool. Oh, level 9. So gray is worn, green is standard, blue is superior. I don't believe that that's what it is. And then you have, and then you have red and yellows, which are high end and gold.
What can I help you with?
Right now, nothing. Marcus junk. Sell the junk. Okay. I didn't mean to come out of there. These are all low. Alright, let's reload. Remember, med kits and frag grenades only come from the base box.
Look, I hate to be the one to tell you, but we got so much to do here. So
all right, so these are base missions. And then over here is the map. So I'm going to stop now. Thanks for watching, and when I start again, it'll be starting from this base, and we'll be doing all 4 of the the safe house missions, along with whatever map discovered situations are. Let me show you my stash. So I have 3. Those are exotics, and then I have these. Those are the only guns I use. These are the superior, and these are the specialized. That's the one that I was missing. And then you have the standards, which are green. And at the very bottom, these are the worn out ones, the gray ones. All right. I don't know why I have that one. And then you have all this stuff right here. Anyway. It was fun. Catch you later. Thanks for watching. Da, 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 da.